Hi, I'm Nora for eNotes.com. Welcome to our literary word of the week. This week's word is emigrant. An emigrant is someone who leaves his or her country to live somewhere else. Here's how Maxine Hong Kingston uses emigrant in her book, The Woman Warrior. Those of us in the first American generations have had to figure out how the invisible world the emigrants built around our childhoods fit in solid America. Your challenge is to use the word in your own video and post it as a response.